Guys, this is Leia Spotlight again. I would like to share with you my new menu, chicken with onion and oyster sauce. In my ingredients, I add a little vegetables, carrots and bell pepper. It's nice to have a little vegetable in the food. And here, the chicken I cut it lengthwise. For me, that it's nice to make it like this way. As you can see, I cut it in lengthwise and thinner so that can easy to be cooked. And we will add the lemon on it and marinate it for around 5 to 10 minutes. If you want it more, I make it 15 minutes. After squeezing one whole lemon, you can remove the seeds and let it stay for 5 to 15 minutes. After removing the seeds, mix the lemon juice and stay it the longer as you want. And now guys, hope you like this menu and you must try this. It's easy to cook and fast. I hope you enjoy watching on this. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comments, and click the bell button for the new updates. Thank you. We start cooking.
Thank you.